But the game started really well for us, for this goal, for the second after red card, and after Champions League 12:30, come here against this team with the quality they have, with Neves, Moutinho, Neto, Guedes, Podense. So they have the quality to keep the ball, the transition are so fast. So yeah, it was an incredible victory, the first 15-20 minutes, and the second half until we didn't score the third goal from field. We struggled a lot, we cannot take the ball, and a big compliment for the Wolves for fight until the end. But of course for us is before the international break and being on top, and it was so important.
You talked about Jack Grealish earlier, and you gave a ringing endorsement of the player. You said it would just be a question of time before he started to come on. It took 55 seconds for you to be right.
Yeah.
He had a good game.
Yeah, he played really good and strong, and he made a good goal right in there. And he's a guy who doesn't lose the balls. And yeah, it was a good performance for him. So hopefully he can continue in the national team and come back fit.
And you were talking about Kevin De Bruyne, Phil Foden, getting around him, giving him help. Did you see that today?
Yes, he got to arrive, and yeah. So in moments we were good, and other ones we struggled a little bit, but I give credit for the opponent, not because we were wrong.
Everyone disappearing now on international duty, just keep your fingers crossed, is that right?
Yeah, the manager disappeared too. Not just the players. Yeah, finger crossed, come back fit. Of course, national league is important for them, for the convince the manager for the World Cup selection, so I understand how important it is for all of them. But yeah, hopefully they came back good and start ready for the derby.
Thanks, Pep. See you soon.
You're very welcome.